It's Lee Griffiths to take Armstrong, failing to flick it. Roberts. And it's put away by Tom Rogic. He has provided the spark, as he often does. It's a familiar story after all. Celtic have got Rangers where they want them.
It's a loose ball, but the quality of the finish from Rogic is magnificent. I think it's Patrick Roberts at the edge of the box who tries to get a decent shot away. But that loose ball that falls to Rogic, wow, he finds the top corner, finds a bit of power behind it as well. That should have been cleared by either Cardozo or McCrory. Hodgson as well doesn't make a good enough challenge, and it's just the power that takes it away from Fotheringham. Brilliant finish from Rogic, but Rangers should have defended it better.
He loves a big goal in a big game. McGregor. Roberts. Griffiths has made his run. Here he is! Ruthless from Lee Griffiths. More reasons to be cheerful for Celtic, and more reasons to be fearful for Rangers. Exquisitely executed.
What a pass from Roberts as well. Absolutely magnificent. And it came from Rangers trying to press high, but they get the break of the ball here with Lustig winning it. But look at the quality of this pass. McCrory, I think, is unaware of the threat of Griffiths, and he only needs one touch, because of the weight of that ball is perfect for Griffiths just to slide it inside Fotheringham. Time and time again he does that first time, even although it's